Hi guys, my name is Justin. Today we will see how to connect to a MySQL using a PDO. The first question is, what is the PDO? Okay, just PDNO. PDO is the PHP data object. Means this is the object oriented a process to connect a database. So let's get started how to connect a database. Okay. So the connection and connection, suppose this is the variable and this is the object new PDO. Okay, and it takes also three parameters. First parameter is MySQL. Okay, type it like this one. Okay, colon and host. We know that the host name is our local host. We are working on local host. Okay. Put it a semicolon it here and a db. Okay, and db name and our db name is we have created previously inside a php my admin. Okay, php tutorial, you can create it here, click it here and type your db name and just create. So already I have created the db, which is the php tutorial. Just type it here, php underscore tutorial. Okay, and second parameter is the username. My username is root. Okay, and third parameter is the password. So I didn't any set any password when I have installed the XAMPP and WAMP. Okay, so I'm using a XAMPP. Okay, so connection, try and catch block, you just type try. Okay, try, try and catch. Okay, exception. So if connection is made it here. Okay, so put it echo, means the database has been connected. Okay, means all the username, host, db and everything is okay. Okay, so it says you are connected, means connected successfully. Okay, semicolon. Otherwise just PDO exception, PDO exception, this one. Okay, so if you have some problem, if you don't know what is the try and catch block in PHP and other languages, don't worry for that. Okay, means it has a problem, so it tries to solve that. Okay, and if have a exception, means have a problem, so it says error it here. Okay, this is the try and catch functionality we will discuss more about further. Okay, for the simplicity I am trying to give you idea it here. Okay, so control S for save, and now we need to run the file. Okay, so my project is PHP project 1, and refresh, so you can see a connected successfully, which is this message so on the browser. Okay, so when I type wrong host name, okay, just refresh, so it okay, it also says connected. What the problem? Just remove it here, control S for save, and if okay, control Z, control S, just wrong host name, and just refresh. Okay, it's loading, and it says uncaught PDO exception, means this block is gonna run. Okay, so this is the way you can download you can connect the database using a PDO exception, using a PDO class. Okay, so if you have queries and questions in your mind, you can write comment. Okay, and don't forget to subscribe my channel, and I will catch you guys next time. Till then, bye, take care.